Next song I wrote about a place I used to live in Kingston, and one of my roommates from said house is here, so I'm dedicating it to you. It's called Ode to the Fire Escape. Bye.